Gano. What can we say but to give you praise, but to give you worship? We honor you, we magnify you, we extol you, we say the blessed be the name of the Lord. You can conquer into what can we say? We lift up your name above every nation. And we say that of a truth.
Amen.
Phantom from Monkwam Boba in Yamia. Oh, no, no,
Mancha Gile.
I hear him.
Mancha, Mancha.
We honor you. Take all your glory. You share your glory with no man. From the upper west, upper east, northern region, Braha, for Central, Western Central, Eastern Border, Greater Accra. All of us give you the glory. What a peace you have sustained. We honor you. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
I've paid our flag, you know. Amen. Phantom from, thank you. Phantom from, thank you.
Amen. Phantom from, amen. Phantom from, amen. Please.
Lift up your flag.
Wolf flag.
Lift up your flag.
Wolf flag.
This flag represents Ghana.
Flag ne damoshie ha Ghana.
As we lift it up,
Nebraye peje,
we give it unto you.
Yadimau.
We rededicate this nation unto you. We say, take it.
Amen.
Take it.
Amen.
Take it.
Amen.
Cleanse it.
Yes, Lord.
And fill it with your goodness.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We hand over the president unto you.
Yes, Lord.
The president and warden.
And all the ministers designate.
Yes.
Any ministers in our power.
Every Ghanaian unto you, high and low. Take our airspace.
Amen.
Take our seas.
Amen.
Take our land.
Amen.
We have no power.
Power of our own.
We have no
power of our own.
We
depend on you.
The ministries, departments and agencies, the security services, the financial institutions, the marketplaces, the media,
amen.
The executive, judiciary and legislature.
Amen.
Take everything.
Take it, Lord.
And be Lord over this nation.
Amen. Be Lord over this nation.
Mabel and Zaida and the rest of the team, can you sing this song? My bomb running so away.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, dear, my bomb running so away. I'm in San Bajiwa.
Oh, Jesus, be magnified in the land of Ghana. Among the gods, who can be compared unto thee? You are glorious in holiness, fearful in praises.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
We give you all the glory.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. As you go to sit down, we sing Our Strength.
Our Strength. Thy grace, our rule, thy word.
Men and women who believe in the sovereign power of God have gathered to give him worship, to give him praise, and to rededicate this nation unto him. I welcome you in the name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And on behalf of the National President of Aglo International, Dr. Mrs. Dorothy Danso. This program is dubbed Rededicating Ghana Unto God. And this morning, I want to give you the highlights of the program. We will pray and dedicate the three arms of government unto God.
We'll
make prophetic declarations over the land. We pray for all other sectors and commit them into the hands of the
Lord.
Then the Ghana Dance Ensemble will do a sketch entitled "We Are All Involved." But first of all, for the past hours, we have been rededicating our lives unto God. The theme is from Lamentations 3:40. Let us examine ourselves, test our ways, and return unto the Lord.
The
out of four, a fear, assassin, or Yami, my opportunity to repent.
Sisi Jane, no chon how I back, I wash our hair.
Peter said in Acts 3:19, repent then and turn to God so that your sins may be wiped out, that refreshing may come, refreshing times may come from the Lord.
Amen.
No, Osa, Okoya, no Chako, could it be back by Neshe Abaabu?
This is a call by God.
No child and charging money, Chawane.
This is a call by God to the executive, right down to the youngest person in the nation.
Ni ene, Ejichama koni choke, ha, kaja wanye nye lono, kashime feni koi mahe eko.
In the quest for the presidential and parliamentary elections, all sorts of things were said and done.
Beni won tao mahe nye lo, kemeni bayam na bea wamla waha wo, nuwa ya ene family ne me.
Can the politicians examine their ways and test them and repent and return to God?
And the politicians say, "Ame banya me kwa me heku, na me shame, na me kwa me sa me banu chong nolo."
Can members of the judiciary, all those who make up the judiciary, judges, lawyers, registrars, court clerks, and all those involved in the administration of justice also examine their ways, repent, and return to the Lord?
Now, one of my boy on this thing now, I'm going to ask them different. So, I bet to me, I should show one who, and the one who, I sang a beradihuana.
Likewise, God is calling on people that make up the legislature to equally examine their ways and repent and return to God.
Nakano manglama loye no chong kake nye kwa nye he nye den chenye shanye he nye kwa nye se nye bangwako.
Can we also, as members of the Inky fraternity, the media, state and private, electronic and print, examine our ways, repent and return to God?
Wameni wuni wachi wolong maloi kemlafe ni woyo TV radio kano fenono ani bi ane wabane wakwa wahojuba ni washa wahi ni wasa wabanu chongolo.
So is the call to all those who belong to the ministries, departments, and agencies, civil servants, security agencies, as in officers and men of the military, police, prisons, fire, immigration, GRE. Service providers, electricity company, Ghana Water, and telcos, and all of them, can they also repent and come back to God?
Na sanso na sa ofrey, wonga ya bubo ye ndinyi na yi, a omo ye omo boye ho ban ye cheye ministry so and ahro bebre no. So ye bet to me ashe ye hu, enu ye hu asan be rade ho bio mana.
Those in the financial services sector should also examine their lives and return to God. What about the members of the labor unions, associations, market women, traders, shop owners, students, artisans? In fact, every Ghanaian must reflect on his or her ways, repent and return to God.
I san obia rebia wo ye ni awu bebia wo jina.
As a new year, may God help us not to repeat the wicked and detestable acts we did last year against our nation, neighbors, our opponents, family, etc., etc.
Say ya fifu free radim wayen, say timo dinye wudin sema yedi di yen hun, say on mine, say busya, say yon kuno, eradim wayen say yen sang enko yebiu.
And the Lord says, as many as will not ignore his word and repent would have their sins forgiven.
Na eradia semuni dodua, ye yebe ye osetie na yan ye osetie no, na yan tie na sema.
Flag
flag flag G.
Ama executive, judiciary, legislature. What mama bobo wendy na?
Can how many watch me benefit?
Sir, onyame emoye ni na mi ensa.
Benamau akwanu blani mani bemi atro.
Yenim diye. Vampire,
Vampire, Vampire,
Father, we are falling short of your glory. Sexual immorality, impurity, debauchery, idolatry, witchcraft, hatred, discord, jealousy, fits of rage, selfish ambition, faction, envy, drunkenness, ugliness, all. And went from the place to the Lord, to bearing the fruits of the Spirit. Such as love, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
Bompaye, with Jesus Christ today. Second, the Libya Bena of Dog, Casata, of Wood, Self Control, and the Bethlehem, and you may win it when you put out your mind. I have one of the great people of my self
control, and the way of the control, and the way of the control, and the way of the control, and we continue to pray that this year will be hardworking. We'll be patriotic. And offer constructive criticism. Pansato, so now Bompaye. We pray for the president and others. Get up and let's offer our national anthem as a prayer unto God. Please get up.
National anthem.
Psalm 33:12, blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. The people is chosen for his inheritance. Isaiah 33:22. For the Lord is our judge. The Lord is our lawgiver. The Lord is our king. He will save us. So we are praying and dedicating the new president of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo Addo, and family, the vice president, the chief of staff, and her deputies, and all those who work at the office of the president. Patu anapa unsem, power flag, nisha unsem anapa to, anapa unsem, patu o, patu agonya so, power show team, power unsem, power oname, amani yansa, power oname, amani hoba, power oname, amani hoba. Abraham, 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 Abraham So you soak him and his family in the blood of Jesus. That they shall, O God, be marked, O God, for the preservation of life. Oh, my president, I go for the war, but who by you, but I want you, but the answer, pray that God shall guide him with wisdom, insight, illumination, and all that he needs to rule this nation honorably and peacefully. That God will give him a keen mind, ability to solve difficult problems, that he will seek God's counsel and direction. Psalm 32 and verse 8. Bampayo, bampayo, katro onyame, onyame, will keep him from sinning. Say he will not be influenced by the casting on him of spell and charm. By the agreement of witches and wizards, psychic demands and commands. Altars and high places that confuse the minds of leaders should be destroyed. As he makes the appointment, God will influence his thinking. He will obey the voice of God. That will mean he will be strong and courageous. He will not pretend over inflated and bloated conscience. In the mighty name of Jesus. Sir, President Akufo Addo in his team will not be corrupt. They will not pretend over bloated agreements and contracts. The land of Ghana will reject. Foreign Affairs, beginning with youth and sports, energy, defense, interior, justice, local government and rural development, education, works and housing, sanitation and water resources, communication, Onyame, ministers, Yabamawa approval, Yaduwa Benina, information, roads and highways, our railway development, gender, children and social protection, employment, employment and labor relations, transport, lands and natural resources, monitoring and evaluation, regional reorganization and development, planning, tourism, culture and creative arts, special development initiative, fishing, chieftaincy and religious affairs, inner cities and Zongo development, business development, parliamentary affairs. We dedicate all of that unto God.
In the name of Jesus.
A bumpire, the judiciary, legislature, media, a Benjaminim. So be aware now,
Sadia.
Security agencies will be loyal to the Constitution. There will be no coup d'etat. There will be no incursions. There will be no terrorist attack. Nothing of that sort will happen. In the name of Jesus. By the authority in the bomb.
Bomb. Bomb. Bomb. Bomb.
On the 20th of September 2014, you said that we should declare that thou sayest the Lord God, who the time shall not take place in Ghana again. It will not happen. I watch over your word to perform. We are going to anoint Ghana. There will be peace and stability. In Zechariah 2:5, the Lord says, I myself will be a wall of fire.
Yes,
around the nation. So we are praying that God himself will be a wall of fire around Ghana, and that his glory will be in it. Bonfire. Prophetically, ebe bua gana me nyina
amen
kon kon fo bi pocket bon pai bon sa mo ne mrepa I am a boozo. I am a boozo. Don't grow one. I am a boozo. And you may am a boozo. It's a prophetic.
Boozo. I don't grow one. I am a boozo.
I am a
boozo. I don't grow one. I am a boozo. Jesus Christ, sorry, Frawo. Or the West, sorry, Frawo. I don't grow one.
Our treasury box.
What treasury box said?
Ghana, a japa dear any.
Ghana, what she can fame.
Yeah, catch on, Yami said. He should guard this treasury box.
Oh, yes, no, sure. Neka deca ne.
Yambiani basabasa.
Agale le basabasa.
No embezzlement, no misappropriation. No bottom power.
No.
You protect us. You will not allow it to be just open. We dedicate the natural resources unto you. The oil money. The money is from the gold. Diamond. Manganese. Cocoa. Water the plant. Nyamidria. Let the leaders water the Nyamidria and the Abedria. You see, Abedria, the Ghana Dance Ensemble.
Any watch Ghana Dance Ensemble.
I'm going to give us a sketch.
I'm about fame.
About chow. Obi o ha eh me dia maban amma na nti me mwa nti gana nkoyi a wa ban ba e de no be
me nsuma me sa de join ka me ya o ko me no fere na ba fie
a nti yeso aye ni party ni e be den
wo wo me no
ka cho hunu ya se ka cho wo kuru na wo ma se obi amwa
wa ko bi a ka mo fe ma
ka cho obi se ka cho wo kuru na wo
ne na me awu e wa nyo amesi amenele Bena wa we wa nyo.
So, come. There's no my time. They are clubbing all the party colors. I've seen the MPP. I've seen the NDC. I've seen the NDP. I've seen PPP. CPPP. Hey, school for also come. Nurses for also come. All the independent panties. I got in a car and also the aircon.
Madam Ness, hey, I am for the who are we? Show me, yes, no. No, my gun, I'll call you. Hey, I'm glad that 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 I'
Why you near to baby?
Hey, Mr. Businessman. Ade, put yourself here. Hey, am I not a man in the costume? Hey, Madam Politician. Ade, you're two man or man in the costume. We name what though. Let me talk that I don't work
there. MPP for Nkwane APM. Asembe ni wa brankasa. Oh God, let this prophetic direction all hands on deck. Amen.
Oh,
Ghana. Aha. Give it to me. We are all involved. Aha.
Ghana my yai wara wujo.
Aha. Lift up your flag, wave it. The glory. Let all of us with one accord decide to work hard. As we make our demands, let us make them with fairness and honesty. Let the leaders rule with compassion. So why are you fine? I'm assuming I'm not fine. Ghana, be concerned.
Kaja wo muji, nimi hu wo muji. Ghana, ba ya no.
Peja wo flag, no.
Wo flag, no.
Make a commitment unto God.
Sir, I will work hard from today. May I Sadi Ghana Bekosi in the mighty name of Jesus. Give us a song. Kwa. Afe fa unsa to obi nkwam abi akwa fo ibe. Ka bi papa go no so what? San na wo ba to be bompa ya magana. When I miss a gun, a bit dear. Madam Jiddy, the captain said, Yawa study what? What, dear? When I may unpack this honest skills, what? And you may be away in a year. Not when I mean, and shut up, when I mean, and you may. Omay, and your back of dia. Why? Eh, you know, your dear. Don't want my friend to create a dog. Her speech and call. Now constructive criticism. Now, Omay, no one in him. Amen.